Home remedies for eczema and psoriasis relief. Although separate conditions, eczema and psoriasis share the symptoms of painfully dry, tight, and itchy skin. Thankfully, these home remedies have been proven to alleviate symptoms and offer some much-needed relief to your stressed skin. Coconut oil. The uses of coconut oil for gray hair is well known, and it is an incredible remedy for all types of hair and skin problems. Coconut oil is an effective organic moisturizer that is readily absorbed into the skin, which makes it one of the finest home remedies for eczema. The lipids and healthy fats present in the oils soothe the irritated and inflamed skin of eczema and prevent it from drying out and itching. Aloe vera juice. It is always better to use fresh aloe vera juice that is extracted from the leaf of the plant. All you need to do is to cut the leaf into half and extract all the colorless gel-like substance in the leaf. Apply this gel on the affected area and let it react with the skin for a few minutes. Regular application of the aloe vera gel on your skin will provide a soothing effect and will also reduce itching of the skin. Chamomile. Chamomile is another popular remedy for eczema. The herb has flavonoids that have anti-inflammatory properties, which help reduce itching, inflammation, swelling and redness. Add 1 tablespoon of dried chamomile flowers to 1 cup of boiling water. Let it steep for at least 15 minutes. Strain and allow the solution to cool. Soak a clean piece of cloth in it and place it on the affected skin for 10 to 15 minutes. Use this treatment 3 times a day until symptoms subside. Alternatively, you can mix a few drops of chamomile essential oil in 1 teaspoon of olive oil. Apply it on the affected area and massage gently for 5 to 10 minutes. Repeat at least twice daily until the problem is solved. Olive oil. Olive oil is another natural oil packed with omega-3 fatty acids which reduce inflammation. Try rubbing some warm olive oil into affected areas of the skin to soften scaly patches. If psoriasis is affecting your scalp, try working some olive oil into your scalp while showering to loosen and remove the dried skin. Adding olive oil to your diet can also help heal your skin from the inside out. Organic cucumber. Cucumber is a very good natural ingredient that helps in soothing the skin and to make the skin glow. The cucumber juice has cooling effects and will help in reducing skin irritations due to eczema. Make sure that you use only organic cucumber for treating eczema. Cut the cucumber into thin round slices and place the fleshy area of the cucumber on the affected areas of the skin. Allow it to soak on the skin for 1 to 2 hours. Repeat this process daily to provide a soothing effect to your skin. You can also extract the cucumber juice and apply it to the affected areas with a clean cotton cloth or gauze. Turmeric. Studies have linked this spice to reduced inflammation in a number of skin conditions, including psoriasis. Curcumin, an antioxidant found in turmeric, has been shown to protect skin by neutralizing free radicals and reducing wound healing time. To achieve benefits, aim to take in about a teaspoon of turmeric every day. It has a subtle, citrusy flavor that works well in rice, vigis, pasta, and other cooked meals. Epsom salt. Epsom salt is another soothing home treatment for serious skin conditions like eczema. The magnesium sulfate present in Epsom salt has anti-inflammatory properties that help reduce inflammation and relieve itching. Mix 1 to 2 cups of Epsom salt in a bathtub filled with warm water. Mix in 10 to 15 drops of lavender essential oil. Soak in it for 15 to 20 minutes. Pat dry your skin and apply some moisturizer. Do this up to 3 times per week. Note: Epsom salt baths are not recommended for people who have heart problems, high blood pressure or diabetes. Apple cider vinegar. Apple cider vinegar is an ingredient that is loaded with antibacterial and antifungal properties. It will help in soothing the skin and also help in reducing skin irritations. Mix 1 part of apple cider vinegar with 1 part of water and apply it to the affected areas of your skin. Leave this mixture on your skin for 30 minutes and pat it dry. Repeat this for 2 to 3 times a day for a week to see visible results. Sandalwood. Mix 1 teaspoon each of sandalwood powder and camphor with sufficient rose water or just plain water to make a thick paste. Apply this paste on the affected skin. Allow it to sit for 10 minutes, and then rinse it off with lukewarm water. Repeat twice daily for a month. Baking soda. Mix 1 and 1/2 cups of baking soda with 3 gallons of water. Use a washcloth to apply the mixture to itchy skin for quick relief. Nutmeg. Mix 1 tablespoon of nutmeg powder with 1 teaspoon of olive oil to make a thick paste. Apply this paste on the affected area and leave it on for 15 to 20 minutes. Rinse it off with cool water. Alternatively, mix equal parts of cinnamon, nutmeg and honey to make a paste. Apply this paste on the affected areas and leave it on for 30 minutes. Rinse it off with warm water. You can use either of these treatments once daily for several weeks until your eczema heals completely. Vegetable shortening. This thick, greasy kitchen staple is perfect to apply topically to dry, cracked skin to help it heal. Coat the affected area, cover with plastic wrap and secure with surgical tape. Try to leave the wrap on for 2-4 hours to let the moisturizer sink in. If possible, repeat daily until rash calms. If they like the video, give it a thumbs up. Share it with your friends. For more health tips, subscribe this channel.